Hi everyone, the Spider-Man here. So there we go, guys. She's molted, so that means there's not going to be an egg sac. So I've had a quick look at her abdomen. It's very, very small, so she's definitely molted, guys, especially with all this webbing anyway. But yeah, I just woke up and I seen her just appearing out of her burrow, so I thought I'd take the lid off and give her a feed. So I'll try and get another male, or if anybody has got one for a 50-50 deal in the UK, I'm gladly to have him and pair him up with my female. Personally, I think that the male that I had, I think he was too old, and I think he might not have been fertile. He was very dark in colour, and as tarantulas get older, the colours do go darker anyway. So yeah, but fantastic to see her eating again. She's got to be 4.5, 5 inch leg span, so not fully grown just yet. But yeah, as you can see, she's taken down that hopper. I had to give her a little bit of a helping hand by touching the hopper with my large tongs. But you can see her fangs that are jet black, so that means that she's okay to start eating again. I did check her fangs before I put the hopper in there. So yeah, I think I'll leave her alone now, guys, to finish off her meal. And thanks for watching, everyone.